Everybody is fighting for you, Harry. We can't let them down.
They're attacking the whole school, Harry.
Just keep your heads down.
Oh no! The whole school is under attack!
It looks like the students and teachers are trying to buy us some time.
Over there, on the other side!
Whoa!
Where do you think you're going?
Right, come on!
Grubby Potter's here!
Get back!
Right! You got the nerve!
Totalus!
You won't take Hogwarts without a fight! Stupefy!
Do the fear in the void eye!
I really don't like blocked exits.
Keep it down! They'll be here any minute!
Remember, attack! Take Potter alive!
Get them! Over here! The void here!
I'll get ya! I'll get ya!
The Dark Lord has planned!
A boy will soon be no more!
Happy Potter!
Destroying Hogwarts will not get you what you want!
Capture the boy! Ahoy's here!
Stupefy!
I've got him!
You're the best of our people!
Stupefy!
That's good. We can get down from there.
Stupefy! Petrificus Totalus!
Hermione, I don't know what we'd do without you.
Death Eaters will be using these stairs to get into the castle.
So we'll have to be quick.
This way.
Okay,
We'll meet at the bottom.
Take them alive!
Win you, you come to play, Potter!
We need your one this time! We've been waiting for you, Potter!
Go!
Dark Lord, bless you!
Stop!
nothing for us to fear.
Ranger, you should join us!
Forget it, girl! You will be captured soon enough!
I hope Hermione's okay.
Yeah. We'll get down to the boathouse and wait for her there.
Yeah. I guess she'll catch up. More dead!
It makes sense if Voldemort's down
there. We better get them before they see us.
Crucio!
Protego! Stupefy!
Stupefy!
Santa!
Where'd you go, Harry?
Crucio!
Never mind!
Running away, Potter!
Doesn't it work for me?
You have performed extraordinary magic with the Elder Wand, my lord. Tonight, when the boy comes, it will not fail you. It answers only to you.
The Elder Wand belongs to the wizard who killed its last owner, Severus. You killed Dumbledore. While you live, the Elder Wand cannot truly be mine.
My lord.
Kill!
Take them. Take my memory. You have your mother's eyes.
Lives. If you truly loved Lily Potter, then you will protect her.
It is not expected that the Malfoy boy will succeed in your murder.
Should he fail, the Dark Lord will turn to you. You know this curse will take my life, but you must be the one to kill me. Only then will Voldemort trust you completely. There is something Harry must know when Voldemort is at his most vulnerable. When Lily Potter cast herself in front of Harry, the killing curse rebounded. A part of Voldemort's soul latched itself onto the only living thing it could find. Harry.
So when the time comes, the boy must die.
Yes, and Voldemort himself must do it.
They killed Lupin. And Fred.
Harry Potter, I speak now directly to you. Join me in the Forbidden Forest and confront your fate. Join me and no more magical blood will be spilled.
I'm going there. Now.
Are you mad? No!
It's meant to be. Kill the snake and then it's just him. Then it will be over.